Residents in a Pasco County neighborhood are likely finding it very hard to sleep tonight. A giant sinkhole swallowed a house this morning, and then it started gobbling up a second home as the day wore on. And while the worst may be over, there's still plenty to be concerned about tonight because that muddy hole is now full of contaminated sewage and chemicals.
Cleanup may not even start until sometime next week. Peter Bernard is live tonight in Land O'Lakes. Peter?
Hi there, Jen and Keith. You can see behind me, a fence is up. There are floodlights out to keep people out and light the situation. This sinkhole came on fast and furious. Residents only getting a few minutes to pack up their stuff and get out.
Just before 7:30 Friday morning, a 911 call from Ocean Pines Drive. First, about a boat that looked like it was sinking into the ground. Then,
there's a sinkhole right next to our neighbor's house, and it's literally eating the house, like, completely.
Deputy Jason Murphy ran inside the second home to rescue an elderly woman and two younger women.
And then as the rest of the house started crumbling, large chunks, 10, 15 feet across, would hit the water. Within seconds, just gone.
Pasco County Fire Rescue crews managed to save two dogs in this house. The sinkhole gobbled up driveways, yards, and the street out front and threatened a third house across the street.
Things
started collapsing on their side, and then their boat sink, and then their boat was like next to ours, so ours started falling.
Drone 8 captured this video of the devastation, including the newly formed lake topped with shingles, plastics, and the boat that was the subject of early 911 calls. There is some good news from all this.
The hole itself appears to now be dormant. We have not had any significant movement in the sinkhole in the last hour and a half.
Weekend rains could change all that, and the hole is now a hazmat situation due to septic tank ruptures and household chemicals.
This is really, you know, Pasco at its finest, to coming together in this very tough situation where our hearts are bleeding right now for the families that are, you know, basically their lives have been destroyed.
And the sheriff is warning gawkers to stay away. He's not going to put up with that. And he's also assuring residents that live around here, if they hear a creak or a bump in the night, his deputies are nearby, and they're also on guard for any new signs of trouble. Keith?
All right, Peter Bernard, live tonight in Land O'Lakes. Thank you, Peter.